At least 26 raccoons have been found dead in Central Park over the past month. On Monday, the health department at NYC Park said that out of the 13 that have been tested already, none have tested positive for rabies. But at least two of the animals tested positive for canine distemper. That virus can affect dogs and certain wildlife species, including raccoons and skunks. Officials say there is no health risk to humans, as distemper is spread when animals make contact with infected saliva, feces, respiratory discharge, or urine. Dog owners should not be worried if their pets are up to date on their vaccines. Most of the dead animals have been found in the northern area of Central Park. If you see a sick or injured raccoon, call 311. Summer Delaney, Pix 11 News.